on bass since 1988, Kelly Linney. To play this Guitar Town record, we knew we needed an extra pair of hands, and for the record, we're getting ready to make a new record next week in Austin, actually this week in Austin. So we had to bring in reinforcements. This guy plays everything up here. He's not allowed to play mandolin in this band because it hurts my feelings. From the Hampton Roads, Chris Clark. And after 15 years, we already left this band just before the Australian tour last year, and this gentleman bailed us out, and we're going to be working with him for a long time. Looking forward to recording this record with him and touring for some time to come. From Nashville, Tennessee, Brad Pemberton. On this side of the stage, make great records of their own is the Mastersons. They got two years to go. They are the Mastersons individually. They are from Houston, Texas on guitar, Chris Masterson. And from Denton, Texas on fiddle, mandolin, tenor guitar, keyboards, and singing her ass up here, and seriously dialing the ugly on this stage, Eleanor. I want to thank all them for sitting up and showing up for Johnny and his fans too. So we're going to make this new record. You want to hear a new song?
Yeah!
This will be the title cut. The only difference when you hear it, it'll probably be Willie Nelson singing the second verse. Feels like.
I said, until you can never go.